is probably the fastest guy on the Grizzlies. Here's the set and the pitch. Ground ball to the second baseman, Aswahe lunging over, but it's a base hit to right. Togoti's coming around. Throw goes to third base. It's not in time there, and Fresno has gone ahead. Some loud clapping coming out of the Fresno dugout. It is 8-7 Grizzlies in the top of the 10th inning.